Piss. Hey guys, what's going on? It's Thomas from the Gingcast, and today I'm going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2. It's honestly supposed to be a lot scarier than the last one. I, on purpose, have not watched any gameplay footage because I wanted to play it. Little thing about me, I don't handle jump scares well. It pisses me off, quite frankly, and I'm not happy about playing this. I don't like you, stupid bear. Alright, let's play. Oh good, there's no door, it's just a big gaping hole for Satan to crawl out of.
Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see in your first week here.
Kids
code.
Parents hate their children enough to put that in there?
The old location, you know.
There's Freddy's stupid Fazbear.
That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to
It was left to rot because you kept murdering people because the dang robots created an uprising. It's like the Terminator, except cute and fuzzy.
Facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly,
the frickin' death machines. Why the hell are you protecting these little... I am Freddy Fazbear. Become your enemy. One of them, really. So there's like a super animatronic, and if I don't keep that wound up, it's going to murder me. What a awful... Oh, my God. Pardon my French, he's gone, but I'm gonna die, so I think it's okay. Where are you?
Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about...
Are you seriously in the vent already?
Well, check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to, keep the music box wound up, piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
They are both gone, they're going to kill me. Oh, you're right there! Put it on! You sit there! There you are, I see you. I see your monstrous little face. Yeah, that's right. Get out, son. You don't belong here. It's my turf. Oh, I'm so bad at this. Oh, wait. That was that bird thing. I'm gonna wind up the music box. What, Freddy, stupid bag, douchebag face? I've got to keep it wound up or I'm going to get murdered. You're just standing right there. You're not even doing anything. They're all out. They're all moving. They're going to murder me in a few seconds. We're almost there. We're at 4 a.m. I don't know why, obviously, this is still a thing. They still build these things. Because obviously, it's not a good idea. It's not. You'd think murdering your security guards would be bad for business. But apparently, it's perfectly fine, and God bless America, they are right there. Oh, piss. Get out of here, Freddy. Nobody even likes you. You know, you're like the ripoff Chuck E. You are the ripoff Chuck E. Cheese. And you get pissed about it, and you murder people. That's your thing. And it needs to stop. Get a hobby. Build battleships. Toy cannons or something. Honestly, you probably murdered people with those too, so don't do that. Get out of here, you bunny and rabbit. Oh, piss. You are right there. The mask is going on. It is going on, son. Oh, did not mean to take it off. That is my apology. Look, he is right there. He's gonna realize I'm one of them. Be like, oh, homie, it's all right. We got you, son. Oh, piss. I forgot about the music box. Made it the first night, son. You know, a few games that I do well out of because of fear. This is one of them. I've only made it a night, so I'm not going to say I'm any good, actually. I might be the worst person on Earth. And it's going to get 20 times harder, and I'm scared. I'm a female right now. I'm a woman. Sup, dude? What's up? You want to call me back? Tell me how much of a bitch I am? The music box is already being decreased.
Sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology, but they were just so ugly, you know, and the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around.
I swear to God, if it's that little bear and that little chicken thing, I'm gonna murder both of them. I will mess you up, son. I will straight up mess you up.
Oh, wait, Foxy. Oh, yeah, Foxy. Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light.
So there's no way to protect against him except standing there with a flashlight. Let's go, let's go away.
Any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest. I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere.
Oh, I don't think he's gone. He's on the move.
So
Tango out.
Don't forget the music.
Tango is on the run.
Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
And I can't locate Tango. Captain Price, where are you? I can't locate Tango. Hi? Get out of my ship! Kid, store's closed, kid. Get out.
Hello.
That is utterly terrifying to every degree. If there's anything worse than killer animatronics, it's children. I can deal with some murdering electronics, but I cannot deal with children. No siree. No siree. Oh my good golly gosh almighty, God bless America. Oh, piss! What the? Oh, no, Fox, you step back, son! I will miss you up! I've been to Compton! You don't know me! Oh, piss, I messed up. No, there's Bonnie. She's gonna be like, no, son, that's all right. You know, that's Youngblood. That's him. Oh, Foxy, stupid back face. Oh, God, they're in the vents. I'm in full-out panic mode. Why are you shining right there? I don't like you. Ah! I don't want your balloons! Ah, shit! Oh. No, I'm done. Thank you guys for watching. I'm done playing this crap. I made it tonight too. And, honestly, I'm probably gonna play it again later, but I gotta go to school. Peace out, y'all.